I didn't do that, cause I didn't want the cat to be sad. Some of my friends did, they were all just a little bit wicked. They throw up mailboxes with the baseball bat over the wrecked hits. On Halloween you can forget it, they throw out nicks in the traffic. Toilet paper, the fences, stole the tables, chairs and the benches. After practice, sometimes we were breaking the methods, causing damage. Forces, hockey games on board.